Irungu Kangara was my vice president while I was the president of the student organization of Nairobi University, SONU. We always advocated for the rights of the poor people of this country. We were against parallel degree program, that is commercialization of education, where an A without money will be a C, and a C with money will translate to an A because you can afford to study medicine, engineering, and so on. We were tortured together. We were jailed together. We were suspended. And during even our suspension, Irungu Kang'ata vied for the councillor in his own region, in Murang'a. And he became a councillor. He became a mayor in Murang'a. So, ako na touch with the ground. He knows what is happening on the ground. So, if he come up with a research finding, so I'm sure the research was well informed and in good faith. And that Irungu Kang'ata, having fought for the hustlers, is still trying to fight for the hustlers of Murang'a and of Mount Kenya and of Kenya in general. So it is a well-informed advice to the president. And I know my president. So I know he will take the advice positively. Leave around these shenanigans of these other guys, kutoeleka, who are throwing tantrum towards Irungu Kang'ata. No, my president, my party leader will take the advice of Irungu Kang'ata positively. So wale wengine kina sijui Kamada, kuna wengine kanaitwa Kamraise, sijui kuna hii tungine tuna rusha rusha maneno hapo. You are not the one being advised.